undefeated boxing sensation, Kid Chocolate, is about to fight Jesse Brinkley. I came here to Studio City, California to catch up with him for an exclusive interview. Check it out. So if I'm Jesse Brinkley, what do you tell me?
Jesse, do you see me? Of course you see me, because I'm going to always be right in front of you. I ain't going nowhere, Jesse.
This is your first title. Will you tell me about the title you're fighting for?
It's a USBO belt. But who wasn't going to fight for a title?
On a scale of 1 to 10, Kid Chocolate, are you ready for this fight?
I'm going to show you something right now. Right, I know this can be deceiving, but if you know me, I'm always...
You always
ready. 100% ready, you know what I'm saying? I'm always ready for every fight that I'm in. You see them abs, right? I call them washboard abs.
That's it, you're ready. That's it. Any message to your fans right now?
My fans, you see what I usually do. You know what I'm saying? Right now it's like almost 11 o'clock.
Past 11.
Past 11. And what I'm thinking about is still boxing. This is me on the daily. This is me full time. I'm a boxer full time. This is my 8-hour job that I put into to my life. You know what I'm saying? So, but that being said, like I said, do you see me, Jesse? Yeah, of course you see me. I'm right in front of you. I'm always going to be right there. April 29th. Y'all got to tune in.
What are we looking at now? This is the world exclusive. Will you come out into the Telefutura where we turn on TV? Your first what?
My first custom fit designed by this guy, VDE.
VDE, okay.
He made this suit with me. It's basically my typical thing where I have a Cuban flag, an American flag. Also got my little symbol, my happy face.
You know, your tattoo.
My tattoo. You know, Kid Chocolate, of course, you know what I'm saying? My little jacket, my hoodie. And you know.
Let's see the back. Hold on. Yeah, there you go. Half Cuban, half American?
Half American, half Cuban. That's what I usually come out to. So, you know, he made me pretty happy with it. You know what I'm saying?
Look, I think it looks nice.
Want to see what's going to definitely make it look fresh, though?
What's that?
Get him, bro. Go ahead and get him, bro.
Shoes right
that
here.
That looks like superhero stuff.
Yeah, right here. These shoes right here is Mizuno's right here. These my third time wearing these.
So what's going on right now, Kid Chocolate?
I'm going to go do a little run, you know, on the treadmill. And the reason why I do it is usually we do the run early in the morning. So by this time, I'm starting to get tired and my body is starting to shut down. So what I do is, like a week or a week and a half before the fight, I change my runs into the nighttime so that way my body can get accustomed to being up, because I fight like in the night. For me, that's what worked for me. So, you know, I'm going in there to get a little sweater on right now. I don't got much to lose. And you might see me with all this stuff on, but I like to look like a boxer. And if you notice, boxers always wear outfits. You be like, where you get that from? I got that look.
Somebody gave me this and I'm wearing it.
So. I thought you were in the Navy or something, like Admiral Cunningham.
Yeah, you know what? It couldn't look bad on me, you know what I mean? It kind of look like I'm a fighter, right? A little hat, black hat is always a black hat, but like a jumpsuit. And I got this little thing underneath me to sweat a little bit, you know what I'm saying? See how I am.
You're going to be a welterweight by the time you're done preparing for this fight.
That's Paul Williams. Paul Williams.
He's making a comeback, I heard.
Yeah, he's fighting 154 pounds. You know what I'm saying?
I wish him success. He's a good kid. You know, tough loss. Yeah, but that's boxing.
Yeah, man. You have to bounce back and come through adversity, man.
I think he's a better fighter than people think.
Look at that hallway, how deep that is. I could do my sprints all the way down that way, that hallway. But that's not where we're going.
Oh, okay. Tune in to Telefutura. You won't want to miss it. Kid Chocolate, Jesse Brinkley. It's for a title. It's going to be action. Fireworks in the ring. You won't want to miss it. In Studio City, I'm Ellie Stackback reporting.